What is it, Argonian?
Come to see Balaman perform miracles with steel, eh? Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? If you need any more smithing work, come see me
again. I'm right behind you.
Say that.
Did we have an appointment?
No. It was a delivery?
Excuse my disorganization, but I'm in the middle of some delicate experiments. Yes, I could use some help with that. An assistant, perhaps? No, no, no. Maybe a familiar. No, too messy. Well, at any rate, organization is not my strong suit.
Not at all. I need as much help as I can get. In fact, if you could retrieve a few things for me, I could start on my next set of experiments. As you can imagine, I tend to forget things often. Leave things around. I really must learn to put these things away. What I need is my Dwemer stirring spoon, my Orichalcum ingot, and my Grand Soul Gem. In fact, I could use them immediately. Bring those items back to me, and I'll be happy to experiment on you. No, that isn't right. I'd be happy to reward you. Excellent. I can't wait. Well, why are you still standing here? Oh, right. You need to know where they are. That would help. I have to remember.
Welcome to Riften, traveler. I hope the road fared well for you. Well done. Your continued efforts have been of great benefit to the people of Riften. Allow me to present you with this compensation for your selfless efforts. Good journey to you.
As Yar Leila's
still here.
I would ask that you maintain respectable distance.
I am at your command.
At all times.
Let's get going then.
Out of my way. The son of the Jarl has. If this isn't about official city business, you're wasting my time.
Say something to you. I think you're all right. In fact, I'm kind of impressed how well you're doing around here. Just keep it between us, okay? Pull up a chair, my friend. This is quite a tale. When I started out in this business, I wasn't really interested in the guild or being a thief. I didn't mean to imply I was earning an honest living either. With my lock-picking aptitude, I was a natural at jailbreaking. Made a great deal of gold doing it, too. It's where a client pays you to get arrested, and you get thrown into a prison for the express purpose of breaking out. Usually it's to free someone the client cares about, and sometimes to... well, to kill someone on their behalf. Either way, the trick was in the escape, and that's where my strengths came in handy. Well, as a jailbreaker, you work alone. No guild to back you up. I do jobs for the Thieves Guild and the Dark Brotherhood, but if things didn't go as planned, I was on my own. And the last jailbreak I attempted failed. I was imprisoned in High Rock for 3 years before they let me go. After that, I promised myself I'd never do it again. I don't know. I think I realized that out in the world, my skills would bring me more wealth as a thief rather than an assassin. Killing someone in a jail is much easier than what the Dark Brotherhood deals with. I guess I wanted to play it safe. I already knew Delvin. I asked if I could join up, and that was that. Some other time, perhaps. Gullamai give up any information on our buyer? No, it can't be. I haven't heard that name in decades. This is grave news indeed. She's someone I hope to never cross paths with again. Carlyle destroyed everything this guild stood for. She murdered my predecessor in cold blood and betrayed the guild. After we discovered what she'd done, we spent months trying to track her down, but she just vanished. Carlyle and I were like partners. I went with her on every heist. We watched each other's backs. I know her techniques, her skills. If she kills me, there'll be no one left that could possibly catch her. If only we knew where she was. There's only one place that could. Place where she murdered Gallus. A ruin called Snowvale Sanctum. We have to go out there before she disappears again. Yes, I'm going with you, and together we're going to kill her. Here's your payment for solitude. Prepare yourself and meet me at the ruins as soon as you can. We can't let her slip through our fingers.
I'll be troubling you. I'll listen.
Well, well. I was looking for this little beauty. If you happen to cross any other unusual trinkets like this, be sure to bring them to me. I promise it'll be worth the effort. This should compensate you for your find. Don't muck this up.
Well, looks like you're fitting in well down here. I'm supposed to allow you to trade in one of your pieces of guild armor. So what will it be? Of course. Otherwise it wouldn't be much of a reward, now would it? Your new piece will enhance your skill beyond that of the original. Trust me. Are you sure? Once I exchange it for you, I'm not taking it back. Unless you want to sell it at a discount, of course. Make up your mind already. Of course. Your new piece will enhance your skill. Are you sure? Once I exchange it for you, I'm not taking it back. Okay, there you go. Welcome to the cozy little family. I'm one of the look. It's for the guild. I watch Delvin's back.
Even if you're one of us, you better not make trouble.
Pull up a seat. Have a drink.
Maybe you've seen masts sticking out of the water to the northeast.
The Stormcloaks are finding victory across the land.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. Travel safely. I'm not much of a strategist, but Lord Ulfric listens to my counsel all the same. I'll take my leave then.
I do the cooking and cleaning around the palace.
You see those warriors from Hammerfell? Got curved swords. Curved swords.
The gods gave you two hands, and you used them both for your right. I can respect that.
You're not supposed to be in here.
I wonder what it's like for those Thalmor, now that they've been taken down a notch.
Hold it there. Keep your distance. Another girl killed. This is Susanna, from Candlehearth Hall. Served me a drink just a few nights ago, but I can't say I knew her. Susanna's the third. It's always the same. Young girl killed at night. Body torn up. We're stretched thin as it is with a war. Nobody has the time to spend on this. Not pleasant, but it's the truth. If you want to help, ask some of these gawkers if they saw anything useful. I'm going to examine the body before the rats can get to it.
Always sad when someone has to die. Sorry. I thought I saw a fellow running away, but didn't get a good look at him.
Will you spare a few coins to help someone who's got nothing?
Always sad when someone...
Another one. Terrible. I heard a scream and came running, but she was already... like this. when I got here.
Always sad when someone has to die.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
You should unload some of that unwanted gear.
This is a shame. No, sorry. But I did notice that her coin purse was still intact, so whoever did this wasn't after gold. I'm going to keep preparing the body, if you'll excuse me.
Now I remember. You're the new... What is it? Dragons? Just like always, nobody saw anything useful. The bastards escaped again.
I ain't asking for much. Just a few
seconds. Look, friend. If you think you can do better than the Legion of Guards, be my guest. You'll need to talk to your Leaf, though. We can't just let anyone go around claiming to be on official business. If he's willing, then we'll talk.
Divine smile on those who show mercy and charity.
The Imperials think us all lawless beasts. I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee.
The Stormcloaks are finding victory across the land. These are difficult times indeed, when men stalk their brethren like beasts. My men are stretched thin as it is. If you offer your aid, I gladly accept. The guards will be told to assist you as necessary. I'm happy to lend a hand as much as I can as well.
I do the cooking and cleaning around the palace.
These vampires are becoming a real menace.
We got a nickname for anyone who trifles with us guards here in Windhelm. Soup. All right, then. I noticed a trail of blood leading away from here. Helgerd's taken the body into the Hall of the Dead to prepare for burial. She's a little crazy. But if she knows anything, it's dead bodies.
Large diagonal cut from left shoulder. Well, she's dead. But I guess that's not unusual, at least not for somebody in here. I mean, someone who's not me, that is. Sorry. Was only joking with you. Not really. The only unusual thing is the shape of the cuts. They look like they were made with... Well, the ancient Nords used these kinds of curved blades when they embalmed their dead. I don't know who in Windhelm would even have something like that. Other than me, of course. I'm too busy tending to the dead to spend my time making more of them. And I wouldn't very well tell you about the cuts if I had made them, now would I? Now, I really got to get back to the body. Lot of work to prepare her for the grave.
Fiddling with any locks around here, we're going to have a real problem. Don't think you can barter with me like one of those damned shopkeepers.
It's so good to see you again.
Stormcloaks are finding victory across the land. The Jarl has put out a bounty to slay a giant. Here, take a look at this decree for details. Travel safely.
They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice, shouted him apart. Thank you.
Yeah!
I used to be an adventurer like you. Have you been talking to Viola Giordano? She posts those all over the city, and someone keeps taking them down. Ask her about it if you want an earful.
Gods gave you two hands, and you used them both for your weapon.
Name's Nils. I'm the cook up at Candlehearth Hall.
Be on the lookout. The butcher could be around any corner. I've been following him for months now. Well, not actually following. Trying to find him. The guards won't help. The people won't help. I'm the only one who thinks he can be caught. Huh? What's it say? Woundfirth. There have been rumors swirling about him for years. As long as I can remember. But he's a dangerous man. That's why they call him the Unliving. I wouldn't approach him directly. This information needs to go straight to the Steward. He'll listen to you.
Hold on, Legagan.
I'm not much of a strategist. But Lord Ulfric listens to my counsel all the same. That's quite an accusation. I assume you have proof? I don't want to believe it. Woundfirth has been a trusted friend to Ulfric for many years. It pains me to see that the whispers had truth to them. Woundfirth shall be apprehended. I thank you for your diligence in getting to the bottom of this matter. The streets of Windhelm are now safe. You're coming with me. We're finally going to arrest the butcher. Yes, sir.
I do the cooking and cleaning around the palace.
Thank you.
What is the meaning of this?
You're under the arrest for the murder of Susanna of Candlehearth Hall and Frigga Shattershield and all the rest. We are wise to your scheming, you coward.
Has the whole city lost their brains? I've been scrying and auguring to find the murderer myself!
Make your excuses from the Bloodworks, wizard. Get him out of my sight. Yes, sir. I'm sorry, sir, but you'll have to come with me.
This isn't over, Yorleif!